Yeah. So welcome to the third episode. This is the one that is not so good. I can drive over and empty the harvester over there before I hire a new worker for it. And then we can see what to do next. I think I will lease a few more tractors with the possibility of using lime. Just so that I can get the lime going on that field a bit faster. Now it is extremely slow. Not only that, but it also hits the field's pond. It might just be me that doesn't understand how the mud works. Regardless of how it is, it's very frustrating. This was extremely slow. So yeah. You are driving around with lime. So first of all, I'm going to let you fix up the things you messed up over there. You will actually do what I want you to. If not, I will only have the only choice I have is to actually just do this myself, which will be extremely boring. At the same time, I can't do much with it. He can just do whatever he will want. I cannot use the baler. So I will take this tractor back and get another item that can tap. Oh, I'm missing it, the works. Sorry. I will get another trailer that can be filled with lime. So I can finish that field fast. Also I should check if that combine is empty. Yeah. How much? 350. That is quite far from 5 million. That's good. Ooh, that's not messed up yet. Oh, nice. Nice. Very good, very nice. Downloaded a mod that gives better fertilizer and lime spreaders. I forgot until I started the game and now it is too late. I will play it like this on another episode or two and think about how to mod it tomorrow when my son is sleeping. Even though it is a bit rush. This it's better to get it done so the fields doesn't need 4 hours to actually third place and blowing all that. How I went past my home? I don't know. So we're there. This is going extremely slow, actually. But never.
I forgot.
Yeah, never. Better. No, what is it? Better. Better late than ever. Yeah, better late. That's what it was. Here we have one of the best items they have ever made. So, in here, bailing, no fertilizer. This can have lime, it can go fast. It has a big tank, 26 meter. 60,000, which is even better, 24 meters. I cannot edit anything, so I will take this, even though it is only 24 meter, but I only need to fill it every so often. 12 meters, 24. Also actually use this one, 30 kilometers an hour. Can I edit this one? Oh yeah, standard. I will take two of these and another tractor. So that I have it. Then I can just put this one to work and fetch the next tractor and put that to work. While this is filling, I need to empty the combine. Stop tanking. $280 every day. Or every hour in payment. It's not so bad. It's quite cheap actually when you don't speed up the time. As you can see, I have 1 minute, this 1 minute. So I actually don't know how they calculate that when I take a look. I don't care. There is something I wonder about that I don't understand or something. I basically just zoom straight and know it. And find out that I found the doubt later. Still not filling. filthy, that was brilliant. Now this is over there. That already felt like it's over. Almost the finishing line, I mean. So I will start this obviously in the other end. It matters too much. Unfold X now. I really hope this actually has the 26 meter. I hope maybe 32, as it said it should have. If so, then that will be very great. If not, that's not my check number, as I said. All I might do then is to try to get this thing working. Yeah, this might actually be the only thing I have to do for it to work. So that, I will actually try it. Not so. Yeah. That might actually work. As you can see, I only have a little line left. So once that is done, I will actually try it. Show line snap. I don't really know how this works. Yeah. I will sit down and test this thing a couple of times. Right now I need to get this track up to this end. Pay a bit attention to the A1 down there. So yeah, should be good. It has a nice width that as you can see. It is much better than the other one. I might actually have messed up and the one I just had, the one I bought first, I mean, might actually work as it should be. Piss me off too much if this isn't done properly, so. Yeah. Only thing is then, only thing now is that this will crash with the outer tractor down there, so. It's also something to think about. være sjovt. Doesn't seem at all to work like that. Okay. I will not be using this motor. I will dive back to over there to my farmers, and I will simply put this one back and get a third one of the other ones I just bought a few of. Set them to fertilize together, simply because this field is far too big for one to work with. Think about if I had 10 tractors, it would be great for field number one. Also, as you can see, I had to empty the combine. I think it was 3 or 4 times just for one length. So I need a combine that can have even more storage, temporary storage. If I can't do that, I need a combine that shoot it straight out of its header and strike into the trailer I'm using. So it would be, I forgot what those are called. They don't have an internal storage tank themselves, basically. So. When I have cruise control on, is it still sending itself? Yeah. It has yet to stop. This one. My turn. Okay. It seems I don't need to wash this tractor. It washed itself when I returned it. So. I might, if I come back here. You has another one over there, so why don't you automatically start on the next one? I don't know. I'm not supposed to know everything. Okay, it has almost 600,000 in one length. I think. Now there's no crop to worry about, so then I can drive through it. I think I have a damaged crop on. If I have it, I have it. Can't bother too much about it. This one. I will put this a bit further up, so so they don't crash with each other when they turn around. I might actually, if I'm allowed to, refuel seed, fertilizer and slurry. Since I'm not using it myself, it would be, yeah, stop and go braking real time, yeah, it's economic difficulties, yes, anyways, also, so if I do it easy, it will be, only problem now, you can see the money is going down fast, so I really need to finish the 300,000 compact. If I don't, I might actually run out of money before I'm done. I thought I comes next to what I have, since I'm not field 9, it is the big one, is it not? Fertilize. Yeah, 9 is not a big one. No wonder it is for a million. Now with a... shite, wrong weapon. No wonder it is for 1 million. Three, six, 3.2, 1.8, 1.8. Yeah, that is not much to yell about. If I go for one of my moods, sometimes they are nice enough to make it so I can harvest everything. Well, but oh shit! They haven't done this this time, so that sucks. There was no change, so that is bad. I will return you because I have no need for you. If you don't work for work how I want you to, there's no need to stay. This one I edited myself. Don't look at it. The only thing that is working somewhat is this one. As you can see, it changes nothing here. But it is extremely bad in everything else it does. Yeah. trip or something like that. I don't care. A bit too much, but honestly, I don't really care because it's already too much. 100 meters. Not sure. This one is actually someone else's mod. I have just gone into this mod and edited myself. But it is not how I hope it to be. There's nothing much I can do about it. The only positive thing is that it actually has some speed. As you can see, even if it says 300 kilometers an hour, it only goes to 96. But it's still 96. He sent us a bit himself, so that's good. Okay, I hope this won't have much impact on the mission. If it has, I will simply go back and take it afterwards. It's not much of a problem. This on the other hand has problems. Oh man, half an hour. Not good. If you like. I put the mouse out on the screen again. Off the screen. As I tried to say. If you like it, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. I also hope to see you in the next episode. It wasn't much more than this I wanted to say, so thank you for watching and bye bye.